okay, Walker? Been awfully quiet.
Just thinking about our next move.
Want to share your thoughts with the rest of us?
Well, from what we've heard, I'm starting to think the 33rd went to war against itself. Whichever side won, seems they decided to stay here and take over Dubai.
Sounds like a mess.
It is. CIA's been here for God knows how long trying to clean it up.
Long enough to know everything that's going on in the city.
Including what happened to Conrad?
Exactly. If we can make contact with the CIA, then we'll find Conrad.
Oh my God.
What's wrong?
I'm picking up something. You guys need to hear it.
Pass it through.
What is your name and designation?
Agent Daniel, CIA.
Good. Why did you and your men come to Dubai and attend?
We're looking for survivors.
Okay. Looks like he's telling the truth. We can begin.
That's enough, Luca.
Yes, sir.
Can you trace the signal's origin?
I already did. It's coming from over there.
At least we know one agent is still alive.
More than one, actually. If the 33rd's broadcasting this shit, it's for a reason.
You think it's bait?
It hooked us.
It's fair.
Signal's coming from down there. Way down.
33rd's dangling a long line. Time to reel it in.
What do you mean?
No, this is a trap.
Absolutely. The whole city's gone crazy. Daniels might be our only hope of sorting this mess out.
Bradley, you got any gum?
Here you go. Last piece.
I don't want to take your last piece, dude.
Take it.
Major, we just received word from the tower.
Go ahead, Corporal.
Operation Reclamation is set.
Shotgun him! He's moving up!
Hostile down!
Floor is swarming with tangos. Move!
This is fucking insane.
I don't know. Someone's obviously calling the shots around here.
It's gotta be the guy on the radio.
Shit. You think?
It would explain why Dubai's gone batshit.
Good point.
Hold up! We got snipers.
sniper rifle here. Could be useful.
Scout tactical. Nice gun.
They're waiting for us. If we cross now, we're dead.
Start us off, Lugo.
Copy. I'll get him.
What the? There's snipers inbound on the rooftop! Keep your fucking head down! I'm reloading! Fuck my back! Neutralized! Okay. That was all of them.
Let's cross over. Move fast, stay low.
Shit! Incoming helo!
I hear it.
She's a big bitch, ain't she?
Yeah, and her friends know exactly where we are.
But get ready! They're headed right for us!
More grunts headed our way!
I see them moving!
He's done!
He's exposed! Take him down!
Keep moving.
How many men did you bring here, Agent Daniels?
No. I'm done answering questions. You have to let me speak to Conrad.
Oh, really?
How long you think Daniels can hold out?
Not much longer.
Swapping mag!
Come on, through the building.
Aren't the 33rd supposed to be heroes? This torture sounds a bit extreme.
Yeah, well, with the radio man running the show, it's not that hard to believe.
How you figure?
I actually think I met him once. In Cabo. He was a reporter traveling with the 33rd. Weird guy. Kind he didn't want loose in a firefight. Never spoke to him, but the colonel trusted him completely. Couldn't figure out why. Now it looks like that trust finally caught up with him.
So what makes you think he's the same guy?
Oh, it's his voice. You don't forget a voice like that.
Signal's still shit. We gotta go further down.
Hey! If you have any idea who I am, it didn't go to be. That's right. Hands off the guns.
You have 30...
Let's find a way out of here.
Door up ahead. Gotta be the exit.
Shit!